Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. British air hostess K. Longstaff, 46, who now lives on the Costa del Sol, survived 10 hours in the water after falling from the Norwegian Star. A British woman pulled from the Adriatic Sea 10 hours after falling from a cruise ship says she managed to survive the terrifying ordeal by singing and her yoga fitness. K. Longstaff, 46, fell from the seventh deck of the 92,000-ton Norwegian Star 60 miles off the Croatian coast as it headed towards Venice on Saturday. The air hostess plunged into the water after spending the evening drinking and left her handbag and passport on board, Mail Online revealed yesterday. It is not yet clear how she came to be in the water, but Ms. Longstaff says she fell off the back of the ship. Her disappearance at about midnight local time triggered a frantic search by the crew after the alarm was raised, amid claims she had left her handbag and passport on the deck before she fell. The ship doubled back to the sea area where she was thought to be and carried out at least 4 passes in its search for the missing woman, before a Coast Guard cutter and Pilatus PC-9 spotter plane joined the hunt and found her at about noon yesterday. Speaking after her miraculous rescue, Ms. Longstaff, who lives on Spain's Costa del Sol, said, "I fell off the back of the Norwegian Star, and was in the water for 10 hours. Then these wonderful guys rescued me." One of the crew who rescued her said, she said the fact that she practices yoga helped her as she was fit. And she said she was singing to not feel cold in the sea overnight. The British tourist, who went to hospital in an ambulance after the incident, used to work as cabin crew for Virgin Atlantic and now works on private planes. One friend wrote on her Facebook page, "So pleased you're okay and your strength got you through that horrid ordeal. Bless you, so pleased you are okay, darling." Another said, "OMGK. So glad you're okay, I couldn't believe my eyes." Footage from a Croatian broadcaster showed K. Longstaff being helped onto dry land after her 10-hour ordeal in the sea. The 46-year-old air hostess fell from the seventh deck of the huge cruise ship around 60 miles off the coast of Croatia. The Brit was pulled from the water 10 hours after she fell from a cruise ship and has spoken about her miraculous rescue. Ms. Longstaff is pictured speaking to Croatian TV after she apparently fell at around midnight on Saturday. Ms. Longstaff, pictured sat with her rescuers, said, "I fell off the back of the Norwegian Star, and was in the water for 10 hours. Then these wonderful guys rescued me." In a TV interview, Ms. Longstaff told Croatian television she was lucky to be alive, and it is not yet known how she managed to survive all night in the water or if she had help staying afloat from a life ring. Other passengers who were on the liner said the incident had been captured on the 17-year-old ship's CCTV system. Norwegian Star had been heading back to Venice at the end of a 7-night voyage taking in Kota, Montenegro and the Greek islands when the drama unfolded. A Derbyshire businessman who was on board told the Daily Mail as passengers waited to disembark yesterday, "We heard she was in a cabin on her own but had been traveling with family and friends. They raised the alarm when they realized she was missing. The ship turned around at about 2 a.m. and went back to the area where she fell. Coast Guards found her at about midday local time today." The passenger, who asked not to be named, said ship staff had sealed off the area where she is said to have fallen with metal barriers. "We were told she had left her handbag, which contained her passport, on the deck before falling, and that the incident was captured on CCTV," he added. Apparently she had been drinking. The ship should have berthed in Venice at 8 a.m. but did not arrive until 1:30 p.m. local time, by which point she had returned by sea to Pula, northern Croatia, and had been taken to hospital for checks. She was yesterday said to be recovering. She was found around almost a mile from where she fell in and was brought to safety after 10 hours when rescuers pulled her out of the sea and gave her emergency medical help before taking her to hospital in Pula. She was taken to hospital in Pula but was said to have been discharged shortly afterwards, with the British Embassy aware of the situation, The Sun reported. K. Longstaff, center, who survived for 10 hours having fallen off the Norwegian Star cruise liner into the Adriatic Sea. K. Longstaff, left, has been revealed as the British tourist who fell off the back of a cruise ship in the northern Adriatic. Ms. Longstaff is pictured left with a friend before her terrifying ordeal when she was left in the Adriatic Sea for 10 hours. Friends posted on the 46-year-old British tourist's Facebook page to express their relief that she had survived the ordeal. Norway's Longstaff fell off the back of the Norwegian Star cruise ship pictured around 60 miles off the coast of Croatia. The 46-year-old was on a cruise ship when she fell into the water and was pulled to safety some 10 hours later. A Croatian government spokesperson said the cruise ship staff would look at CCTV to find out how the British tourist had fallen into the sea. It was still not confirmed whether she fell or jumped. It was reported a passenger calling herself Seafoam Sally, who started a thread on the incident on the cruisecritic.com web forum, said passengers were informed just after 6 a.m. yesterday that a passenger had gone overboard overnight. She added, around 8 a.m. the captain notified us that he was suspending the search and rescue and heading back to Venice, but the Croatian Coast Guard would take over. The Croatian rescue ship was scrambled from the port of Vargarala and found her swimming 1,400 yards from where she was believed to have fallen overboard. The rescue ship's captain, Lovro Oreskovic, said that she was exhausted and staff were extremely happy for saving a human life. The circumstances of the incident are being investigated and the British Embassy in Croatia was informed. A search was quickly launched using the Croatian Coast Guard patrol ship, Kaptit, and an airplane PC-9 to look for the missing woman in the water. Rescue services at the scene after the British woman spent more than 10 hours in the water. The British woman was rescued after falling off the cruise ship Norwegian Star. File photo, a Norwegian cruise line spokesperson said, in the morning of August 19, a guest went overboard as Norwegian Star made her way to Venice. The Coast Guard was notified and a search and rescue operation ensued. We are pleased to advise that the guest was found alive, is currently in stable condition, and has been taken ashore in Croatia for further treatment. We are very happy that the individual, who is a UK resident, is now safe and will soon be reunited with friends and family. They declined to comment on claims from fellow guests that the passenger had been filmed on CCTV falling from the ship. The firm said that it was working to assist guests whose onward travel plans had been affected by the ship's late return to port in Venice. The cruise line's website says the ship was recently refurbished and travels on round trips to the Caribbean, South America, the Mexican Riviera and the Panama Canal. It is said to feature 15 delicious dining options, 10 bars and lounges, a sprawling spa, an always exciting casino with VIP area, plus tons of fun for kids of every age. Deck 7, where the air hostess is said to have fallen from, is thought to house a theater and at least 5 bars or cafes.